They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how do I know if I'm a good piano player? All the pianists that I have admired have had one thing in common. They can sit at a piano and just play whatever's in their head, in any style. I don't mean a piece that they memorized. I mean sitting at a piano and taking a deep breath, feeling whatever it is you feel and playing something beautiful, or terrifying, that reflects that feeling. Chili Gonzalez is such a pianist and I just love everything he does. This is a skill I've always chased in my playing and feel like I've gotten closer at least. It impresses me much more when someone is able to play different styles convincingly than when they can just play a classical piece they memorized perfectly. That's just good memory and mimicry. But a great musician can play through their understanding of music and create something unique each time. So if you can sit at a piano and play something to express yourself, then in my mind you are a good player. There are other technical things that people would say indicate you are technically good, but in my opinion the technical stuff isn't as important as loving what you are playing, and feeling good about it. This comes from understanding music, not just regurgitating it verbatim. This is why I recommend pianists learn by ear, before, or at the least alongside, traditional lessons. You will gain a much better understanding of music from pulling apart and putting together songs than you will from reading the notes from a page. I held an online workshop plus Q&A on this very topic recently. I've made the recording available here so you didn't miss out. Get access here. Got more questions about learning piano? Come over to the Piano Picnic FB page and let me know what's on your mind. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.